This group you've made popular, you've made them your fan favorites through the Canadian Gospel Music Association for the last 7 years. They've been the winners of the Peer Award and the Fan Awards. I want you to get excited with me tonight. I want you to clap your hands and let's welcome to our stage from St. Catharines, the Torchmen.
Jesus, a game that they play, to others a song that they sing. But since I met Jesus, I'm happy to say, to me he's become everything.
To me he's become everything. He's everything that I need. The beginning, the end, he's life's dearest friend.
Side. At night, he's my last thought in mind. He's joy for each moment. He's hope that faith brings to me. He's become everything.
To me, he's become everything. He's everything that I need. The beginning, the end, he's life's dearest friend.
He's my past.
He's my last.
Last.
To me, he's become
Thank you very much. We are joyed to be here with you tonight. We thank you for joining us to help us celebrate 25 years in gospel music. We talked about this evening, we thought, what can we do for a program? So we looked around at some of the old songs out of the 70s and 80s that the Torchmen either sang or would have liked to have sung or sung and hadn't recorded. And that's what you're going to hear tonight, is some old songs that I've had just a tremendous time practicing these songs, because they're songs out of my generation. Some of these kids back here, they say, is that a new song? I've never heard that. No, it's an old song, son. But we appreciate here at Mohawk with us tonight. We hope that you enjoy yourselves. We're going to do our best to enjoy ourselves as well. Very quickly, we want to introduce the fellas to you. We'd ask you if you'd hold your applause until we've got everybody introduced. That'll save some time and some tape too, all right? Very quickly back here, our old music manager back here has been with the group for 24 years, Mr. Bill Coop. Our transportation manager back here at the keyboards, Mr. Orlin F. Our sound manager, young man, been with the group for 5 years. Looks after bass singing and looks after all the technical stuff back there, John Heisey. Our booking manager, Stan Oster. And this young man who's just come back to us a little while ago. You notice that I talked about managers, 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 managers. Well, this is our food manager. He manages to eat most of the food. And his name is Sandy McGregor.
After all these managers, the man who manages to do absolutely nothing, Mr. Mike Moran.
Are you glad to see the Torchmen tonight? Let him know about it, would you please? All right. Before we go any farther, I want to mention two special friends of ours. They don't always travel with us, but if you hear the Torchmen, you hear their music. Thanks to modern technology, they're in a can over here someplace when we go out without them. We appreciate them, two of the finest musicians you're going to find anywhere, Mr. Rick Ash at the piano and Mr. Steve Ash at the bass. Would you make them welcome tonight as well? The next song we're going to sing was one of the top Gospel Music Association top 10 songs in 1976. If you remember it, let me know, because I don't. But it's called Jesus Is Mine.
Shouting and praising, voices are raising, oh,
Sarah. Can we sing that one again? Come on, kick it off again, guys. Come on, help us out.
Soon my heavy labors will be over, and I will reach that happy shore.
Thank you very much. Now I know it was one of the top songs of 1976. It's a good song. Over the 25 years that we've had the Torchmen, we've always made a point of featuring the real talented ones in our group, and that's the musicians. And we're going to do that now. Bill's got his banjo on, and Bill, can you do that old meeting in the Air Force tonight? Could you do that for us, please? Thank you. the Torchmen Band. Enjoy that, let them know. Thank you very much. We are really excited about sharing our 25th anniversary with you. And we will continue to sing gospel music as the Torchmen for as long as God will allow us. But you know, we live in a land that I love. And for a number of years, we looked for a song that we could sing to tell people about this temporary home we have down here on earth. I'm looking forward to an eternal home with Jesus Christ in heaven. But right now, I live in a land that I love. And Larry Mercy from Kitchener wrote a song about our country that we've sung for the last little while. And we'd like to sing it for you tonight, just to kind of tell you what we think about the land that we live in. Our tribute to Canada. I see your beauty every morning when the sun comes shining through. I've seen countless sights like northern lights, your old friend tried and true. And in years from now, I remember children, so proud, strong, and free. One family, hand in hand, from sea to shining sea. I know this father's son is not the only. My home and nature.
His hand in ours, children, we gotta hold on. Hold on just a little while longer, child, be just a little bit stronger. Jesus is coming soon, it won't be long.
This next song is a song that I've wanted to sing for 15 years. And every time we kind of brought it up, it got put away. But it's a song that means a lot to me. Because, you know, as I said before, we just lived down here for a short time. My daughter came out to hear us sing a little while ago. She doesn't do that too often. She said, "Dad, you sing an awful lot of songs about heaven." I said, "That doesn't bother me. I'm going to spend a long time there." Amen. This is a song that I hope you enjoy. I'm sure most of you know it. It's called Beulah Land.
I'm kind of country to where I've never been before. No sad goodbyes will there be spoken. Across that old river,